Korea, the country we came out from the war like only 50 years ago. So this was one of the first institutions built after the war for the mentally ill. But now it was up to 2,700 patients when it was max. That was in the 80s. Now it's down to 800, which is still huge compared to any European or American stats. It's taking a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're keep trying. We're very happy to participate.
한국 지원 부장을 맡고 있는 정책과에서 방송으로 갑니다. 이번에 저희 리빙 뮤지엄 코리아 개관 행사에 방문해 주셔가지고 정말 대단히 감사드립니다. 해외에 오신 분들을 간단하게 소개를 드리겠습니다. 사실은 이 리빙 뮤지엄 운동은 30년 전부터 시작이 되어가지고 뉴욕 리빙 뮤지엄에서 한 30년 동안 이렇게 우리 회원들을 그냥 자유롭게 이렇게 예술 활동을 할 수 있도록 해주시면서 리빙 뮤지엄을 키워주신 뉴욕 리빙 뮤지엄의 디렉터이신 닥터 야노스 마톤 선생님이셨습니다. 닥터 로즈 이해만 선생님이셨습니다. 그리고 아티스트 헹크 코켄딜 영화 감독이신 요스란지.
당신 장애인들에 대한 끊임없는 애정과 관심을 가지시고 바쁘신 와중에도 불구하고 귀한 발걸음 해주시어 감사의 인사를 올립니다. 이번에 저희 용인정신병원에서 아시아 최초의 정신장애인들을 위한 리빙 뮤지엄 코리아를 오픈하게 된 것이 진심으로 감격스럽습니다.
Last May, I was selected as an artist to participate in this living museum.
자유로운 창작의 기회를 접할 수 있었으면 좋겠습니다.
And I could meet many artists and improve my capacity as an artist.
앞으로 리빙 뮤지엄 코리아가 정신장애인의 회복의 계기가 되어 재기의 첫걸음을 내디딜 수 있는 디빙돌이 되기를 기대합니다. 각 가정의 행운이 함께하기를 기원합니다. 고맙습니다.
And they have gone sorted through the pieces and now they've selected a winner.
그래서 장려상 한 명, 우수상 두 명, 그리고 최우수상. 제2회 머신미술제에서 우수한 성적을 입상하였기에 이 상장을 드립니다. 축하드립니다. 축하드립니다. 그리고 한국의 입장자입니다. 우수상 총영 문정일, 내용은 아래와 같습니다. 최우수상 김정일, 내용 아래와 같습니다.
영상을 이용하고 가상 현실을 이용해서 또 활동을 하실 수 있습니다.
Yes, the roof is out of glass, so it's a very nice room because it has a lot of light. And here is also the stone sculpting area. Here is our music room. You can record all the music productions. Here is our ceramics atelier, a room from the other side. Here is our sculpture atelier, where we work with wood. The part where we make glass fusing, where we have the paper studio. And we also have a theater atelier. We could exhibit in the whole city, in all shops. We have an own gallery where different exhibitions can come.
저희 핸들러 합창단은 지금 한 2년 전부터 저희 핸들러 생길 때부터 운영이 되어 왔고요. 지금 제가 우리 또 한 분 감사드릴 분을 소개를 좀 드리도록 하겠습니다. 핸들러 합창단의 지도와 지휘를 맡아주고 계신데요. 지은 오페라단의 소프라노 최정심 선생님 모시겠습니다. 박수로 부탁드립니다. 많은 부분은 이 사이코시스라는 질환 자체에서 기인되었고 또 많은 부분은 우리 사회에 아직까지 부족한 어떤 자원으로부터 비롯된 것 같습니다.
For a long time, we tried to deinstitutionalize the patients and bring them back to society and community.
그 예가 이제 우리 병원 안에서 새롭게 운영하고 있는 선샤인 데이 센터라든지 어떤 사회적 기업으로서의 이제 버시가 될 수 있습니다. 그리고 우리는 이제 리빙 뮤지엄을 새로 시작하기로 했습니다.
And now we're starting the Living Museum.
이 큰 캠퍼스 가장 중앙에 우리 리빙 뮤지엄을 위한 공간을 우리는 선택하였습니다. 병원 안에 있는 모든 사람들이 이제는 리빙 뮤지엄을 매일매일 지나다가 자연스럽게 볼 수 있습니다.
As art as mediation, we will be able to connect with the community.
그래서 공간을 리모델링을 하고 공간을 이렇게 준비 작업들을 시작해 갔습니다. 그리고 네덜란드에서 헤렌과 헨크가 왔죠.
And they started work with our artist.
그림만 그린 것이 아니고 이 헤렌과 헨크는 피어 서포터, 동료 지원가이기도 합니다. 그래서 우리가 하는 리커버리 세미나에 동료 지원가로 참여를 해주셨습니다.
And they also participated in our monthly dance party.
헬렌이 또 중간에 생일을 맞아가지고 이렇게 축하를 해드렸고요. 이분들이 이제 숙소에서 이 낯선 한국 환경에 적응하시는 것을 우리 센터의 정신장애 당사자 회원들이 도왔습니다.
And they also did group work.
자신감 없고 의존적이기도 했던 우리 회원들이 이 그림 함께하는 작업에서 동기를 얻어서 아픈 다리에도 불구하고 스스로 센터 나오시기 시작했습니다. 그런 이런 또 스컬프처를 함께 작업해 주셨고요.
Conceptualized.
선샤인 데이 센터.
Helen made a hugging doll.
정말로 진심으로 이제 함께 회복하기 위한 작업이었다고 볼 수가 있겠습니다.
And they started drawing wall.
지금은 이제 헤어져야 될 시간이 되어서 다들 좀 슬픈 마음입니다.
But the work work that we did together for the last 2 weeks, it really awakened some things, creativity that we could feel.
아마도 좀 시간이 많이 흘러서 다시 볼 수 있겠지만은 여러분들이 우리와 함께하면서 일깨워 주시는 것들이 오랫동안 유지가 되면서 뉴욕에서처럼 천천히 이제 이 문화가 성장해 갈 것으로 기대합니다.
Something I would like to tell you to the staff, especially at this hospital, that congratulations because you are doing a very, very difficult job.
네, 그래서 이곳에서 일하고 계신 다른 선생님들께도
Mental illness is not for sissies. Either as a patient or as a staff, it's tough. At the same time, it's very fulfilling and it can be really, really beautiful. And I, for myself, I'm not surprised that Dr. Chang Sun Lee went from clinician to somebody who's interested in art.
그 극단적인 굉장한 창조성은 정신질환의 증상 중에 하나입니다.
Great art happens in the same domain where your voices, where the angels fly. When he came to my office, I put a pen in his hand and he started making dot 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 paintings. Already at the second session, he came to my office on his own. He wanted to do more dot paintings. At one point, we had an exhibit of his minimalistic modern art paintings, really beautiful, fantastic black dots on beautiful white paintings. He became an artist very fast. So it's very important to emphasize the strength of people with mental illness. And that is the greatest strength that they have. Art can be very uncomfortable, and it can make people in power uncomfortable.
예술은 굉장히 사람들을 불편하게 만들 수 있고, 특히 권력을 가진 사람들을 불편하게 만들 수 있습니다.
So, if your living museum is not going to be controversial, if it doesn't cause you conflict and problems, you might not be doing the right thing. Our friends here, they would like to reform the system and watch out that you don't pour out the baby with the bath. Value the values of the old asylum while you're going on to the new. So keep your surveillance system, but don't have big brother watching you, but have little sister watching out for you.
감시 시스템은 없애지는 말고 여전히 유지는 하되 그 감시가 빅브라더 같은
People who live with mental illness and get inspired to use their creativity which comes from their vulnerability, their special vulnerability as a tool or as a weapon. And if this remains a place that is inhabited and becomes a home and a community for people who continue to live there instead of being sent back to society, I think that the society will come in and will heal too. And that's why we wish that spaces like this will be opening up everywhere and in all the city centers and as many as possible, because we think they become healing centers for not only for people who live with mental illness but also for society as a whole. Thank you.
그래서 마지막으로 하고 싶은 얘기는
우연히 일어난 경우가 많다고 생각을 해요.
I think this is a very memorable moment and also a very historical moment. I think history itself is filled with coincidences.
저는 우연히 예술치료 학과에서 가르치는 교수가 되었습니다.
And I became a professor that teaches in art therapy.
그리고 우연히 예술치료하는 선생님들을 이곳에 모시고 와서 예술치료를 도입하기도 했습니다.
And I brought the teachers who do art therapy to this hospital and so they can do art therapy here.
우연히 너무 멋진 작품들을 보고 저는 정신건강미술제라는 전시회를 10년 전에 열었습니다.
And 10 years ago, I held an art exhibition with pieces from patients.
우연히 새로 바뀐 이사장님은 예술에 관심이 많았습니다.
And the new director who came to this hospital was also interested in art.
그래서 우연히 버시라는 미술관을 열게 되었습니다.
And so we opened Boshi Art Museum.
제니퍼 이사장님은 우연히 야노스 마튼 박사님을 만나셨습니다.
And Jennifer met Janos Yartin. Every museum in Korea opens here today.
그런데 저는 이렇게 수많은 그것은 바로 환자들을 진정으로 위한 그 진정성입니다.
That's a sincere heart that wants to help psychiatric patients.
우리는 그 진정성을 가지고 앞으로 더욱 발전시켜 나가도록 노력하겠습니다.
With that sincere heart, we'll try to develop and do our best here.
보들레르는 이렇게 말을 했습니다. 예술은
art is human nature.
Art is the nature of human.
Nature of human.
And human nature is the art of God. 그 말은 장애가 있을 때 그 예술이 훨씬 더 올라가는 것을 뜻하기도 합니다.
It means that everyone is an artist, and with people with mental illness, that capacity expands.
저는 리빙 뮤지엄 코리아가 하나의 혁명이라고 생각합니다. 과거에 피넬이 쇠사슬을 끊었던 것이 첫 번째 혁명이었습니다.
Historically, the first revolution was when Pinel cut off the chain.
이제 세 번째 혁명입니다.
And now this is the third revolution.
바로 예술이 인간을 행복하게 하고 많은 정신장애를 더 치유할 것입니다.
I'm very happy to be part of this revolutionary and historic moment.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
You know, I'm the first follower. I just copied Janos because the man is a genius. So I found this hospital ground, which is near the city where I live. I asked the CEO for a building, and she asked me, how are you going to do this? I said, how about opening the door? And then she said, okay, do it. And we, you know, I copied a lot of what Janos told me. There's a big difference though. We don't have money. We don't have a big hospital supporting us, apart from the fact that they gave us the building. We don't have to pay for it. We don't pay rent. And in exchange, Hank, Helen, I, everybody who works there, we are volunteers, we don't make money. And I followed my dream because I wanted to have this living museum. But it means that out of the 100% I have, in 60% I have to earn the money to live. Because I have to make money in the 60%, I'm away a lot from the living museum. I'm not always there every day like Janos is. So I deliberately chose to make it into a consumer-run museum. And Hank and Helen and other artists, they run the museum and they can do it. But once in a while, we take in somebody who screws up the place. Sorry about that. And they also learned from Janos one big important lesson. There has to be a king in the living museum. So there has to be a guy who makes the difficult decisions.
예술의 왕.
What did you say?
You misunderstood me. King of hearts.
King of hearts, okay. Nobody told me it was going to be easy to run a living museum like this. Nobody told Hank and Helen it would be easy. But the fun part is the real fun part, and that is how we created our living museum. Once you enter our front door and you're in like 5 meters, the point is you don't want to go home after that. You don't want to leave the place. And we pretty well, you know, decorated our space into heaven, isn't it?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah. Most people who come in either start to cry, they become speechless,
말을 잃거나,
they don't want to go home,
집에 안 가고 싶거나,
and they want to start making art.
예술 작품을 시작하고 싶어진다고 합니다.
It warms the knuckles of your heart to be there.
그곳에 가면 마음이 녹아내린다고 합니다.
And we do it somewhat different than Janos, but it's like he said, you have to find your own way to do it.
그 psychiatrist by coincidence during a lunch break.
우연히 점심 시간에 그 과장 정신과 과장을 만나게 되었다고 합니다.
I didn't have a job at that time, and so he asked me what I would do.
당시 무직이었기 때문에 그 과장이 너 뭐 할 거냐라고 물었다고 합니다.
I had no idea that this was the chief psychiatrist of the clinic.
이때 그분이 정신과 과장이라는 걸 전혀 몰랐다고 합니다.
But somehow I told him about the limbs in New York and how I was inspired by that.
그런데 그 뉴욕에 있는 리빙 뮤지엄에 갔었고 그때 굉장히 감명을 받았다는 이야기를 했다고 합니다.
And after this discussion, I left and I still didn't know who this man has been. With the idea to open up a living museum, asked me if I could start the next month.
바로 다음 달에 일을 시작할 수 있는지 물었습니다.
And so I started in a smaller studio. And at the moment, I'm in a very big building, but I still have another vision for an even bigger one. But I'm very much aware that I'm in a very comfortable situation and I'm very spoiled. Also, a lot of our artists come from the day treating centers. And in these other projects, we try to work on a living museum that is completely independent from a clinic. So here we have to be very creative how to find money, and we do a lot of fundraising, and So it's I think it's dependent on the situation you are in, and I think it's great that this building is picked for the living museum, but we will soon find out if it's enough room for everybody, because everybody will love this place, and you will soon have a lot of artists who want to work there.
지금 이곳 병원에서 그 장소를 내주어서 거기서 리빙 뮤지엄을 하는 거는 너무 좋다고 생각이 되는데 그렇지만 굉장히 공간이 부족하다는 것을 곧 느끼게 되시지 않을까 하고 그 이유는 굉장히 많은 사람들이 이곳에 와서 활동을 하고 싶어 하기 할 것이기 때문입니다.
리빙 뮤지엄 방문했었고 마르틴 박사도 만났었는데 기억을 하실지 모르겠습니다. 사람은 이제 똑같은 걸 봐도 그냥 무심히 지나치는 경우가 있고 뭐 있었었는지 또 저희가 가지고 있는 그런 의미에 대해서는 좀 어떻게 생각하시는지 상세히 너무 길게 해주셨습니다.
He thinks that placing the Living Museum inside the hospital is very symbolic itself and he wonders which place that Living Museum gets inside the hospital about as you heard before in this hospital we put the living museum in the central tower where it can overlook everywhere in the hospital so he wants to ask what place has the living museum takes place in New York or Swiss or Netherlands and if it has any meanings symbolic or actual and what you think of the place of the Living Museum Korea is placed here in the hospital.
You know, in school, when you do surgery, they teach one thing. You observe one, you do one, and you teach one. Till I'm completely convinced that your Living Museum will be very unique and it will be great. Each and every Living Museum is very different. In fact, I would like Lucas to describe his situation, which is very different to that of the Swiss project. And I mean, you can learn from them, but ultimately you have to come up with your own solutions. You have to go your own way.
스스로 결정을 해서 해야 합니다.
Being here opened up our heart so much. We have been working with this great Korean artist and with all the people from the Sunshiny Care Center. And we are every night, we cannot sleep because we are so incredibly inspired. because it was not only the art, but also the incredible love and your progressive attitude that completely blown us apart. And we are very moved by all of you. Thank you.
Thank you. 이곳에서 머물면서